finished. The Health Ministry says it's not sure if this will delay the handover to the Canterbury District Health Board, meant to take place in August, but it expects any delay to be weeks, not months. The project is already 2 years behind schedule, having been stymied by faulty fire protection, previous plumbing issues, and budget overruns. This is Dean Bedford.
Aucklanders are being reassured there's no evidence of COVID-19 in the city outside the hotels being used for managed isolation and quarantine. The head of the Northern Region's health response, Dale Burnley, says the last case of community transmission was reported more than a month ago. Sarah Robson has the details. Dr. Bramley says since the last community case, more than 50,000 tests have been carried out across Auckland and all have come back negative. The only coronavirus cases now in the city are people who have recently returned from overseas and are in mandatory 14-day quarantine.